Welcome. In this video, we need to learn C literals, also called as constants. And note, we are providing 10 mock tests on studentcorner.co.in from 25th December 2018 to 4th January 2019. If you take 10 mock tests on that website, 50 to 65% of the questions are coming in the main examination. So C literals, also called as constant. Constants refer to fixed values that the program may not alter during its execution. These fixed values are also called as literals. Constants can be of any of the basic data types like an integer constant, a floating constant, a character constant, or a string literal. There are enumeration constants as well. Constants are treated like just regular variables, except that their values cannot be modified after their definition. Integer literals, also called as integer constants. An integer literal can be a decimal or octal or hexadecimal constant. A prefix specifies the base or radix. 0x or capital 0x for hexadecimal, 0 for octal, and nothing for decimal. An integer literal can also have a suffix that is a combination of U and AL for unsigned and long respectively. The suffix can be uppercase or lowercase and can be in any order. 212, 215U, 0X, FEL, 078, 032UU. All are legal. Last two are illegal and first three are legal. Coming to the right side, 85 is the decimal. 0 indicates octal number. 0x represents hexadecimal. 30 means integer. U means unsigned integer. L means long. UL means unsigned long. Floating point literals. A floating point literal has an integer part, a decimal part, a fractional part, and an exponent part. You can represent floating point literals either in decimal form or exponent form. While representing decimal form, you must include the decimal point, the exponent, or both. Or while representing exponential form, you must include the integer part, the fractional part, or both. The signed exponent is introduced by E or capital E. 3.14159, legal. 3.14159E-5L, legal. Remaining all are illegal way of representing. Why? Because incomplete complement, after E we need to mention some value. Second one, 210F, no decimal or exponent, and 0.E55, missing integer or fraction. Character constant. Character literals are enclosed in single quotes. Example, within the single quotation, X can be stored in a simple variable of character type. A character literal can be a plain character, an escape sequence, or universal character. String literals. String literals are constants are enclosed in double quotes. A string contains characters that are similar to character literals, plain characters, escape sequences, and universal characters. You can break a long line into multiple lines using string literals and separating them using white spaces. Defining constants. There are two simple ways in C to define constants, using hash-defined preprocessor and using CONST keyword. These two things are learned in the introduction of C and C tokens concept. Again, we are repeating it. Hash-defined preprocessor. Given below is the form to use hash-defined preprocessor to define a constant. Hash-defined, identifier, and value. The CONST keyword, you can use CONST prefix to declare constants with a specific type as follows. CONST type variable is equal to value. Here are the two examples, and blue color text indicated, blue color statements are indicated as constants. Here, hash include hash 2.h, hash define length is equal to 10, hash define width is equal to 5, hash define new line is indicated with single quote slash n. Area is equal to length into width, means 10, length is replaced with 10 and width is replaced with 5, 50 is assigned to area. So we are printing value of the area and print of %c slash n. In the second example, const int length is equal to 10, const int width is equal to 5. So here, if you are defining with hash define preprocessor before main, we need to mention. If you are using const after the main, within the main, we need to define it. Thank you.